hands with blood, washed his hands where he shouldn't. The talisman that protects him will soon abandon him. When his luck fails, we'll take away his soul. Cursed be your name. Cursed be you, Gabrielle.
They just want the talisman. They want you to mind your own business.
Tell me, where is it? I can find it. I can find it. I can find it.
I can find it.
Please, I don't want to recuse forever.
Don't get it. Knowing everything that happened while you were writing about the voodoo crimes for your previous book, wasn't it enough? I mean, you almost died. They nearly killed one of your friends. Why mess with this kind of people again?
Because my followers like horror. And I have a thing for dangerous places. But don't you worry. I have a... Let's say I'm lucky.
You're lucky because you have an amulet or a talisman, maybe? What saved your life last time?
I know it's somewhere inside your mind. You can end this nightmare. It's up to you. Where is it? Where is it?
Easy, Gabriel.
How did you know? How did you get here?
You're gonna have to add a payment for my bodyguard services to my salary. As a bookseller and personal assistant.
No way. I can't afford that.
Damn you, Guardian Knight. Shadows are covering you. Darkness is surrounding you. You think you're safe? You're marked. You're marked. You're marked. You're marked. You're marked.
Another one of your failed dates?
Don't get me started, Grace.